Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom, and today's video will show you how to find the password for a Wi-Fi network on your iPhone, iPad, or Mac. It's a common problem. You joined a Wi-Fi network long ago, and you can still connect to it, but now you need the password for a friend or another device, and you can't remember it. Luckily, Apple makes it super easy to find this information. On your iPhone or iPad, open the Settings app and select Wi-Fi. At the top, with a check mark, is the network you are currently connected to, if any, and the My Network section below that shows nearby networks that you have previously connected to. Below those is a list of any other networks that are close by. There are quite a few near me. In this list, find the name of the network you need the password for. It can be any network you have used before, because those passwords are saved. We just need to see them. Tap the Info button next to the network you want, and you'll see this page with the network name at the top, but the password is hidden. To show the password, tap on the dots. You'll be prompted to unlock with your finger, your face, or your passcode, whatever security you use on that device. As soon as you have successfully unlocked, the password is displayed. And even better, a copy button pops up automatically so that you can grab the password and save it or send it to someone else without having to retype the whole thing. Now let's look at a Mac where the process is very similar. Open System Settings, either from the dock or from the Apple menu. Click Wi-Fi in the sidebar. Let's zoom in so we can see better. Locate the network whose password you need in the list and click the More button next to its name. In the menu that pops up, choose Copy Password. Notice that this time there's no option to see the password, but it's saved in the computer's memory, so all we have to do is paste it somewhere to see it. You can paste it into any app that allows you to type. I'm going to use Notes because it's quick and easy. All we have to do is paste the copied password into this note, and now it's visible. That's all there is to it. By the way, if you need a little refresher on cut, copy, and paste, we have a great YouTube video for that too. Here's a quick summary of the steps on one page. On an iPhone or iPad, open Settings, tap Wi-Fi, tap the Info button next to the network name, tap the dots, and unlock to see the password. If you're on a Mac, open System Settings, choose Wi-Fi, tap the More button next to the network name, tap Copy Password, and then open another app and paste to make it visible. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful. And be sure to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.